Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Anonymity, and in this video we are going to look at Jekyll. So what is Jekyll? Well, Jekyll allows us to create a static website, and with a few clicks you can get your website up and running. Jekyll requires Ruby environment, so if you don't have Ruby, don't worry, I'll put a link in the description. You can go ahead and install Ruby from there, because Jekyll uses Ruby program language under the hood, so it will require. So installing Jekyll is very easy. You need to just hit only a one command. As you can see, just hit gem install bundler Jekyll and it will install Jekyll. I'm not gonna be doing this because I have already installed. After installing Jekyll, we will open our code editor. In my case, I am using VS Code. You can use anything as you want. Let me quickly open up my terminal because we are gonna do some stuff over there. So quickly hop in a directory where you gonna create your website and type in Jekyll new and your blog name. And it will create a new Jekyll site. After installing that, we need to move on the new blog directory, and after moving there, we will simply type bundle exec Jekyll sub, and this will host this website into our local host. As you can see, it has generated, so we will go over our Chrome, as you can see, and your website is up and running. That's all for this video, guys. I hope you like this video. If you like it, then give a thumbs up to this video and comment me down below your thoughts, and stay tuned for future upcoming videos about creating websites, Android development, and lots of related stuff. Till then, stay tuned and peace.